We don't want to eat GMO. We really don't care how they tout it. It's all under corporate control. And as for its safety, we doubt it. We can't live on just food alone. But we also can't live along without it. Control of our seeds means control of our food. So let's take back both seeds and food and shout about it.